OTC is go.
Thank you, this is go.
OTC is go.
Copy, this is go.
Use launch director, NTD. Our launch team is ready to proceed at this time.
You're listening to the Apogee Cast.
The Apogee Cast.
With Vonnewald.
The twin solid rocket boosters discovered now traveling 2,695 miles an hour.
On the Apogee Cast. Systems are go on the Apogee.
Hi and welcome to the 54th edition of our weekly Apogee Cast. We are Foliwall, and for the next 60 minutes you can tune your senses to the very best in techno, melodic and progressive sounds, curated by our whole team at Apogee Recordings. We'd just like to send out positive thoughts and good health to all our listeners at this time, and heartfelt condolences to anyone that might be suffering right now for whatever reason. Big love to you all. First up, we kick things off with some fantastic chords from Kerry Crank as he heads west on this four pieces release series. Check it out.
Listening to the sound of Vonnewall on the Apogee Cast.
Thank you.
heavenly stuff right there from Berlin Stereo Express. Always get excited when we see that name on a release. That was Aurora, and out now on Love Matters. Next up, we have been busy ourselves in the studio, and this is a world exclusive from us, Foliwall, Far Away, coming to Apogee Recordings very soon. You heard it here first.
Head over to the website apogeerecordings.com for merch, release, info, and more.
Background and taken from this hot new EP from Bastian Bax. Duality was our chosen weapon, and you can grab all four tracks now on Terminal M from Beatport. Next up, more hypnotic and cosmic sounds from Lello B. This is the Tunnel Room.
Thank you.
Was a fine slab of driving melodic from the formidable Denise Schneider. We are loving that indeed. Sonic Empire on Hedonism Records. The time has to come to ramp up the BPMs as Emily Lenz takes on Perks, Look What Your Love Has Done To Me. A banger indeed. Variety on this new EP that landed today from Suara Records. Hans Buffmeier lends 5 tracks to the EP, with this being our pick from the bunch, with its sick acid groove and smoldering groove. Let's go! Having just hit the Beatport shelf, we are delighted to have Yamelman remix on Apogee. Back along, he took on our track Ghost and really made it his own. Oh, when that synth part comes in. Please head over to Beatport and get this in your basket. We'd really appreciate your support on this one. We'll be right back. continue now with another bright talent from Berlin. Johannes Menzel lands on Orange with The Existence EP. Metal is our pick. What's yours? Vocal groove up next. SRVD's The Yard Man. Ass shaking territory on this, but we absolutely love it.
Yeah.
taking us all back to the 90s with that one. It was of course DJ Mitschach and Tim's Access, and that was the IO remix that is damaging the beat for charts right now. The perfect closeout for raves back in the day, and this week's Apogee Cast. Stay safe, stay home, keep washing those hands, keep positive, and we look forward to another remote techno session with you all next week. Till next time.